My name is Marcin Ruszkiewicz, I'm 25 and I study materials and manufacturing engineering. My first contact with DTU was during my Erasmus exchange. Then I decided to come back here for my master's studies. So I did my bachelor at the Łódź University of Technology. Then I arrived here again. Here I was studying for one year. Then I moved to US for one semester, and now I'm back here. Frankly, the DTU is the place where I've never had more contact with the equipment myself. I prepare my samples myself, I polish them. I had opportunity to work with microscope, with hardness tests, a lot of things. It's really, really important. You have very good cooperation with professors. It's really personally oriented approach. In my master's, I work on copper. We investigate the polycrystalline of the copper, how the microstructure, exactly the substructure, develops when we cyclically load it. It's a lot of fun when you can do something yourself. You work on something whole day and doesn't work. For example, I was working on my samples to prepare the experiment and nothing was going as I wanted to. But once it works and you start getting results you wanted to, then you feel like I'm improving, I'm investigating something. I believe this is the most fun part of it. And obviously all the student life we have here.